Creating high-quality documentation is important for any project, and with TopSolid 7, it's easy. Here, we're going to show you a mounting animation. This illustrates the steps it takes to assemble this part. Next, we'll take a look at the bill of material. As you'll see, the bill of material is fully complete already. Now let's take a look at the work that's already been done inside of TopSolid 7's drafting environment. As you'll see, you can see the various steps to assemble this project. However, on page 2, we'd like to add another view. So to do that, we'll go to View, Add a Main View, and choose a standard isometric view. Next, we'll change the scale, make it a little bit bigger. And from here, we're going to go ahead and add that bill of material to this page of the drawing. Just pick the two points to position it, and you're done. And finally, we're going to add the balloons to that assembly view for that bill of material. As you can see, it was effortless to create all of this using TopSolid 7.